Well, welcome back. Today was... I didn't expect all the snow we got. I didn't even know it was coming, to be honest. But we got probably 4 or 5 inches, maybe some places 6. We got a truck out. It's in the median, I guess. And so I'm not really sure. We don't have a ton of information. We got Kevin heading out in a service truck real quick. You know, he's faster. Get there, tell us what's going on. Full unit tow as far as I know, and driver doesn't have heat. He hit something. That's all they really told us. So we're gonna work with what we got and make it happen. So see you there. Well, this isn't nearly as bad. I was concerned it was caught up in the wires, which is kind of fortunate, yet unfortunate, because it would have been fun, but it's not. So we're just gonna do a simple winch out backwards. Should be out of here pretty quick. Really shouldn't be bad at all.
out about photos.
All right. Dad's freaking out about photos. Who would have guessed, you know? Can't call us, but don't ask for photos now. Oh. Pump the pedal, bleed all the air off. If you have to fire it up and turn the steering wheel, make sure the wheel works right. And deflate the airbags if it has a button for it. All of those things are things you have to do to tow a unit backwards, make your life 100% easier. Turn the key on sometimes. Turn the key on and flip the switch. Sorry, I should have came up here and showed you.
That's all right.
Just so nothing's like coming to town, too.
Hey, at least tapping into the air on this truck would be super easy.
Yeah, except we don't have to on this one, right?
I'm just saying, if we did, they're right there. Right. Like, that is incredible. Why can't they all be like that?
When you see the other, you just take this off. Oh, look at that. You didn't take the slack? Man. That car was flying, though. Can we turn off this dryer heater?
No.
Put a binder on it and a light bar.
Binder right there. Hey.
Thank you. this driver's gonna ride with me, so you just wanna go back with him?
Good afternoon, guys. This is Son of a Wit here. Today is an eventful day, as you can see. Work kind of halted back at the shop. Got ambulance out here. I guess the fire truck left. We got two stadies, an ambulance, a tow truck, service van. Long story short, we had a service tech of ours. Good service tech. On his way into work, second shift. And a handy, incapable lady ran a stop sign and hit the back of his car. So he's real tore up. His back's hurting. You can see his car over there. You can see her car over at the stop sign. His car is that silver one. But yeah, actually on a crash scene today for her car. You don't see that very often here. So, gonna be a good time. He'll love seeing this video posted, man. He got in a crash and it'll be on YouTube. This will honestly make it worth it for him. So, thanks, guys. I do have to say, on a crash scene, Phil is the number one hustler. This is the guy you want on your team. I've got a lot of time running flatbed, but my goodness, Phil sure can put me to shame sometimes.